Hello guys, how are you today? Today we are going to see the new vocabulary. You can take your cards. You can repeat after me, listen and repeat after me, or you can read the card, or you can guess the card. Okay? Let's begin. Papá y mamá, en esta ocasión veremos contenido de la unidad 5 con el nuevo vocabulario y las tarjetas que hicieron los chicos en sus actividades, así como las partes del día y algunas de las actividades que los niños realizan durante el día. ¿Ok? Los niños pueden usar sus tarjetas, ya sea adivinando la carta, mirando el dibujo o leyendo y repitiendo lo que yo voy a poner a continuación. ¿Ok? Pueden practicar con ustedes también y es una bonita manera de jugar y aprender inglés al mismo tiempo. Comenzamos. What's this? ¿Qué es esto? What's this? Bread. What's this? Ham. What's this? Chicken. What's this? Milk. What's this? Spaghetti. What's this? Cheese. What are these? ¿Qué son estos? What are these? Bananas. What are these? Apples. What are these? Eggs. Now, we are going to see the parts of the day. In this unit number 5, we are going to see some parts of the day. Okay, these are 4 parts of the day. In the morning, en la mañana, at noon, al mediodía, in the afternoon, por la tarde, at night, en la noche. Okay, we are going to repeat again. Repeat after me, please. In the morning, at noon, in the afternoon, at night. Okay, the parts of the day and the activities. In the morning, what can you do in the morning? What activity can you do in the morning? Okay, in the morning, you get up. In the morning, you get up. You have breakfast in the morning. Have breakfast. You go to school in the morning. Go to school. At noon, you are in class. You are in class. In the afternoon, what activities can you do in the afternoon? You have lunch in the afternoon. Lunch. You play games or play soccer. Play games or play soccer. Okay? In the afternoon. At night. What activities can you do at night? At night, you have dinner. Dinner. You go to bed. Go to bed. Con esto terminamos la práctica del día de hoy. Si tienen alguna duda acerca de cómo seguir usando las tarjetas, pueden escribir a mi correo que aparece en esta presentación, teacherlidia71@gmail.com, donde los estaré atendiendo con mucho gusto con cualquier duda que tengan. Sigan practicando, jueguen con sus hijos, manténganse a salvo y seguros. Okay, see you the next time. Have a nice day.